Hello guys and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this class we are discussing about the arithmetic operators and relational operators in Python programming language. First we'll discuss about the arithmetic operators. There are 8 arithmetic operator in Python. First one is negation, second one is addition, third one is subtraction, fourth one is multiplication, fifth one is division, sixth one is truncating division, seventh one is modulus, and eighth one is exponential. We'll discuss all of this one by one. First we'll discuss about the negation. Negation is an unary operator which is used to negate the value. For example, -5, here minus symbol is used as negation symbol, and this is an unary operator because it contains single operand. Okay, second one is addition, and plus symbol is used for addition. Is 5 plus 6 is an example, answer is 11. And third one is subtraction, and minus symbol is used for subtraction, that is 5 minus 3, answer is 2. And the fourth one is multiplication, and star symbol is used for multiplication, 5 into 2, the answer is 10. Fifth one is division, 25 divide 5, answer is 5. Here forward slash is used as division symbol. These are the basic arithmetic operators, so I won't explain more about this. Now the sixth one is truncating division. It is similar to the division, but it will truncate the result. For example, in the case of 5 divide 4, answer is 1.25. if we use truncating division, that is double slash, answer is 1. It will eliminate the digits which are present after that point. This is about the truncating division. Okay, next one is modulus. Modulus will give the remainder as result. For example, 5 modulus 2. Percentage symbol is used as modulus symbol. Answer is 1. I'll explain why this is 1. As I said, 2, that is 5 modulus 2, so 2 to the power 4, here remainder is 1, so we are getting answer here as 1. Then the last one is exponential. If you want to find out the answer for 2 power 5, here 2 is called as base and 5 is called as exponent. If you want to find out the exponential of some value, then you can use exponential operator. Double star is used as symbol for exponential operator. First we need to type the base, then double star and the exponent, and press enter. You can see the answer, that is 32. Okay, this is about the 8 arithmetic operators in Python programming language. Now we'll move on to the relational operator. There are 6 relational operator in Python programming language, that is equal, not equal, less than, greater than, less than or equal to, greater than or equal to. We can see the symbol here. First we'll discuss about the equal and not equal. Equal and not equal are used to check whether the two elements are equal or not. For example, 5 is equal to equal to 5. It is true because 5 is equal to 5, right? In the case of not equal, the symbol is this. 5 is not equal to 5. This is false because 5 is equal to 5, right? Okay, this is about the equal and not equal. Next is less than. Less than is used to check whether the left element is less than the right element or not. For example, 6 is less than 5. This is false because 6 is greater than 5, right? Here it will check whether 6 is less than 5 or not. No, it is not. So it will give the answer as false. If we will take another example, 5 is less than 10. Yes, it is true. So we will get answer as true. Okay, this is about the less than. Next, greater than operator. Here it will check whether the left element is greater than the right element or not. For example, 6 is greater than 3. Yes, it is true. So we will get answer as true. If I type 5 is greater than 6, no, it is not. So we will get answer as false. Okay, this is about the less than and greater than. Then the next operator is less than or equal to. This is the combination of less than and equal to operator. We'll take an example for less than or equal to. 5 is less than or equal to 6. And this is true because 5 is less than 6. In this case, it will check whether 5 is less than 6 or it will check whether 5 is equal to 6. This is another example. It is also true because 5 is equal to 5. And next is greater than or equal to. This is the combination of greater than and equal to operator. 6 is greater than or equal to 4. Yes, it is true because 6 is greater than 4. 6 is greater than or equal to 6. Yes, this is also true because 6 is equal to 6. Okay, this is about the relational operator in Python programming language. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.